Welcome to our rural campus, where dirt roads are all we possess. We travel by horse and buggy, so rent one for 50 cents. The problem with such institutions are the parents who love you so. They love you, they can't live without you, so they're always dying to know. Who did you meet? Did you eat? Did you figure out how to set up the hot plate? How did you sleep? Did you wash your feet? Did you throw the roommate out? Did you throw the roommate out? Well, I got things to do. And I got places to be. And I got things to do. And I got places to be. And I got people to see. The wind whistling over the boughs. I'm in agricultural college, but I don't know shit about cows. I tried and I failed to befriend them. They kicked me in mood and reply.
Ooh.
When I asked around how to do it, they gave me this step-by-step guide. First, second, see, gravity, see, bendy, splendid. Rinse and repeat with the other cheek. Careful that you don't get kicked. Careful that you don't get kicked.
Well, cause you've got other things to do, and you've got other places to be. There's always corn to plant. There's always grass to mow. There's always other things to do. There's always other places to be. There are always other corn to plant. There are always other pastures to plow.
This all done. You're tired. You drop in a comforting bed. It's 3 a.m. You're shaking awake and giving a smack on the head.
Hey, who are you? Where do you think you are? What the hell you think you're doing? Hey, listen, dude, look, you gotta move. Freaking taking you off my bed. Move your
beep
out of my bed.
Oh, I'm in the wrong dorm. I'm in the wrong bed. I'm in the wrong
I'm in the wrong
college. I gotta write music instead.